Adding tucks to any outfit makes a really nice, clean, crisp, tailored look. This is a dress I made for my daughter when she was a baby, and my mom actually helped me put in all of these tucks at the bottom of the dress, and as you can see, they're just beautiful straight lines, perfectly even. And when you sew with a tuck, what you want to do is use your ruler. It takes a lot of measuring with your ruler, and it also takes a lot of patience and using the iron to iron them in perfectly. So what you do when you make a tuck is, I have this fabric right here. What I've done is I folded it over, and you just decide how big you want your tuck, and then you measure and say, okay, I want it about an inch, and then you fold it again and you make it just to the right same level, and I've got it, this one, in about another inch as well. Then what you do is you just keep making your tucks until they look really nice, and you just make a tuck, fold it and press and measure. Fold, press and measure. And you can sew them down to anchor them in. So there you have it. When you do your tucks, the main thing to remember is that you fold and press and measure at the same time. Go all the way around the fabric, and you can press it in, and then you do your sewing, and you can see that it just makes a really nice, cute added finish to any garment that you're working with.